This is my second Linksnappy review. I tested this multi-hoster with several hosters like Uploaded, Uboom and ShareOnline. The ShareOnline download did not work all the time and was not very fast in ShareDownloader. Only with Uboom I got full speed with my connection. The Linksnappy team asked me to use the alternative download manager load, but even here I had problems that downloads were not starting or became very slow. I also tested the direct download in the browser and also here the speed was not very convincing. I tried to use the browser plugin to add torrents to the Linksnappy cloud. It worked fine, but the add-on is not very user-friendly. You can add torrents with a right click, but sometimes the message that the action was successful didn't appear at all or took a whole minute until it appeared. After you added the torrent, it didn't start to download directly into your cloud. It was still necessary to start the download manually. The add-on is also not able to handle DLC files, which makes it very complicated to generate links. Nevertheless, the generated links can be pasted into a download manager of your choice and they worked very well at fast. Renting also worked fine. I was able to add torrents to the Linksnappy cloud and download them with my browser with a good speed. This function resembles a classical seedbox. You don't need to use a torrent application on your PC and your IP address does not appear in the torrent network. At the top of this page you can see my internet connection speed. The speeds of Linksnappy are not as fast as they could be and also not very reliable. Let's come to the overall result. Linksnappy is not very cheap and compared to other multi-hosters it didn't perform very well. If you like a more detailed conclusion, please take a look on my website.